calling makers of all ages.
Makers, the Scott Family Museum
has an event to bring out your creativity.
We don't have to say
anything. We don't have to say anything on this show. I love this. I love this. This is great.
Tell us about this year's Tinkerfest. We've got Paul Stolt and Joel Gordon. Joel is standing by me because I have to make sure that he behaves.
Yes. Yes. As we do with all of our guests.
My reputation precedes me, apparently.
Yes. So, Paul, tell us, how did the idea for Tinkerfest get started?
You know, that's a great question for Joel, because Tinkerfest has been around
this
a long time.
This is the one you got to watch out for.
You know what? Just switch places, actually.
Tinkerfest has been around a long time. In fact, it's been 2011. Exactly. Yeah. The first Tinkerfest here in Northwest Arkansas was at Old High Middle School.
Oh, yeah.
And the Amazium wasn't even a building yet.
Yeah. Right.
So Tinkerfest predates the Amazium.
Nice.
And it's been in 16 museums around the nation.
Yeah.
Created here in Arkansas. Tinkerfest, the first Tinkerfest was here in Arkansas. It was part of the Museum Discovery Network.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yep.
And it was me, Sam Dean, Iona Bones, Kathleen Lawson, mm-hmm. some folks from Museum of Discovery.
Yeah.
Nice.
Very cool.
Back in the Stone Age.
And what can people expect at the event this year?
The event this year?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. We have some amazing things going on this year. We have four of our makers in residence will be in residence Saturday at the Amazium.
Nice. Wow.
They will be showing people how they make their art. They will be showing people how they create new things. They will be showing people how
to weld.
And solder.
And solder.
You had to weld.
And all part of being creative.
I love it.
Just the creative process. How do you just come out, find your creativity, and fly that creativity flag?
Yeah, these are amazing folks. Amanda Wilshire,
mm-hmm.
Who did Sassy the Sasquatch, right?
And Monarch and Butterflies.
Eugene Sargent, who needs no introduction.
Yes, no,
that's right.
Eugene.
Yeah, everybody knows Eugene.
Ryan Jenkins from Wonderful Idea Company, mm-hmm. Out of the Bay Area, from Oakland, California. Krista Flores.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Krista Flores
Ashland,
is coming
North Carolina.
Out. Ashland, North Carolina.
Nice.
And this is really an all-ages event because
awesome.
Krista works with very, very young kids. She's an amazing facilitator, teacher. She's phenomenal.
Perfect.
Yeah, she's like
what's
the top.
In here,
Unboxing is all the rage.
It is.
So we thought we'd unbox a little piece of Tinkerfest for you.
Let's do
okay,
it.
We have Ryan Jenkins is coming.
Yep.
Okay.
Wonderful
idea
coming.
He is like the automata master.
Oh, yeah.
So we brought a little automata.
Oh,
just for you with
what?
Some special,
nice. Mm-hmm. This
with
is
some
amazing.
Special characters on
yeah.
top.
Oh
so
my goodness!
You.
So
oh my gosh.
You know we want to give you a little piece of Tinkerfest here this morning.
Oh, this
gosh,
is gonna be awesome!
Look at this. I'm so,
so we brought a little automata. We have little Jacqueline, little Jason,
little machine for
there's
just for
some
you
if,
guys.
There's some information
here we go.
Right there on your
I'll
screen.
Break it down.
We
oh.
got.